好，歡迎大家又嚟到 Science Journal 嘅時間啦。咁今次咧，我哋會講一個 animal research。咁個 title 咧係 Massive Study of Dog Aging Likely to Lose Funding。咁個題目都好明顯啦，即係簡單嚟講嘅一個好重要嘅研究咧，睇嚟就大快會冇錢啦，冇錢即係冇得做啦。The organizers hope to save long-running projects on canine aging and longevity。咁其實個 project 係講咩咧？睇嚟就係關於 aging 啦，好明顯。咁由於佢係一個 long running project， 所以佢需要持續嘅金錢投入。咁所以你冇咗錢就冇得搞啦。好啦，咁我哋睇一睇先。咁我第一樣嘢咧，佢話啦，嗰啲 scientists are howling。咁就點解咧？咁其實嗰個 project 咧就叫做 dog aging project。咁佢其實甚至乎佢嗰個重點係咩咧？其實佢就甚至乎導致得到一個 trial run 係做緊有一隻藥嘅。咁但係咧好可惜啦，即係佢就嚟緊應該會冇錢啦。咁點解啊？因為 NIA 咧就睇嚟應該唔會再 support 俾佢啦。而嗰個 support 佔幾大 percent？ 佔到90% 嘅，咁啊大概$700,000左右啦。咁所以因為你都冇咗錢啦，咁咪冇得做咯。咁其他人去 comment 下，其實點解會有一個好重要嘢啦？咁其中一個 comment 就係咩咧？就係、是、it promises valuable insights in human aging。研究狗當然有人喜歡狗的，但重點是什麼？其實我們通過狗可以了解到人嘛。那這裡就是說、啊、那個 scientist 不是直接牽涉的，不過那隻狗也牽涉的。那就為什麼他會拿不到錢呢？就是因為 it has a marginal score on its grant review， 即是有機會覺得不是很 significant， 所以就不肯給錢他了。And the scientists will know more about the health changes over time in dogs than they do in rodents。 那就是說為什麼我們研究狗就唔夠老鼠啦，因為佢發現咦，其實狗咧會比起即係老鼠啲 model 嚟講咧，其實係更加去了解得到人嘅，因為 we exposed to the same environment。咁好明顯啦，即係狗同人基本上係住噶嘛，你唔係同老鼠一齊住，雖然係咁，但係你 technical 你又唔算係噶嘛，係咪先？咁同埋實驗室嘅老鼠同埋喺現實住喺你屋企嘅只狗，絕對真係差異好大啦。Other researchers and companies have joined the pack， 即係大家一齊參與就係咩咧？都覺得其實呢、這個嗰、那個實驗，即係成個 dog aging project 咧係緊要嘅。例如有一個叫做 Wake Up Project 啦，咁佢就用咗一啲 Agile 挑犬 slide 去到做啦。咁就講翻嗰個即係其實大家都好想做呢啲咁嘅嘢。咁但係 in particular， 即係呢個 dog aging project 是做咩咧？咁其實咧原來就係 begin in2014， 即係其實都十年前㗎啦。咁開始嘅時候咧，佢就用啲 questionnaire 去做嘅啫。咁之後就有啲狗會睇得仔細啲啦。咁亦都 publish 咗一啲 data 嘅。咁呢啲 data 咧就導致得到我哋有個 trial run， 一開始頭先我講個 clinical trial run 啊嘛。咁就係 rapamycin。咁 rapamycin 就係佢係 show 到係可以 extend 到個 life in rodents 㗎啦。咁但係即係狗又得唔得咧？咁好似又好似得嘅時候，咁我都要試下係咪得係得啦。咁咁呢度佢就繼續講啦。咁其實就係講下點解會點解會冇錢啦。咁譬如可能係 COVID-19 係一個原因啦，咁亦都有其他關啦，咁令到覺得其實嗰個 cycle 可能其實覺得太長啦，咁等等都係一啲批錢嘅時候我哋會諗嘅一啲嘢嚟嘅。咁有一位人啦，叫做 Heather Hansen， 咁佢講到明啦，佢離身啦，我唔係直接 insert 喺個 studies 裏邊嘅，咁佢都講到明，其實呢啲 projects 係要一啲長時間嘅支援，即係唔係講緊即係兩年啊、三年啊，我哋講緊其實係五年先可以 accelerate 啲 data， 咁你有 data 先可以有啲 clinical trial， 可能要多五年，即係講緊十幾二十年都幾常態嚟嘅啦，咁但係即係好似佢哋會覺得即係有啲嘥咗咁樣啦。咁嗰、那個renewal 咧，理論上去到2025年嘅咧，佢先會見得到嘅。不過就睇嚟真係機即係個可能性低少少啦。咁就所以想通過個 charity foundation 去睇下可唔可以籌到錢咧，去到做呢件事嘅。咁另外頭先都有講到嗰個 project 啦。咁但係其實佢哋都擔心都未必可以食得到曬本身舊嗰、那個即係 dog aging project 裏邊嘅所有 data。咁所以其實佢哋都唯有去 hope for a larger project 嘅，咁就係咩咧？就係、是、which has suddenly become an underdog。咁呢度係用咗一個英文上嘅例喻 ，underdog 即係一個劣勢少少、弱勢少少，你當好似即係落水狗咁樣嘅狀態啦。Can be rescued 就係嗰個 dog aging project 咧，希望就真係NIA 可能覺得都真係值得繼續去保持嘅話咧，就會繼續去支持啦。咁但係 NIA 咧，其實喺呢件事上邊咧，佢就未有最後定案嘅。佢亦都話唔會就個別事件去到評論。咁我哋姑且就睇下，去到2025年，去到 NIA 出funding嘅時候咧，咁究竟個情況會係點啦？咁我嚟講一講呢篇文章，我學到或者見到啲咩 ？What is the article about？ The Dog Aging Project is expecting to close because of the loss of funding from the National Institute of Aging, NIA. The grant reviewers thought the project only had limited impact. However, many scientists had a different perspective. Dogs are good models in studying aging, exposed to the same environment as humans. A clinical trial of rapamycin is based on this project. Long-term support is required for similar project. 咁呢啲就係我哋喺非機構裏面嘅睇法啦。咁但係機構佢哋作為即係派錢嘅一個主導嘅機構嚟講，佢可能亦都有唔同嘅睇法嘅。咁所以我哋點解會有呢啲咁樣嘅 science 嘅文章，大家攞出嚟去到討論下，同埋等我呢啲唔係行內人都可以知得到，哦，原來有呢個討論喎。How is it related to me? I support this project as dogs are loyal friends for humans.Emotionally, we should do our best for our friends. Besides, I agree that the findings in this project will benefit humans in terms of understanding aging. 咁啊，第一個 point 咧，其實相對喺科學上面嚟講就 weak 啲嘅，咁但係嗰個就比較 human elements 重啲啦。其實就係即係狗作為我哋中心嘅朋友嚟講，我哋都應該有責任去了解多啲噶嘛。咁但係見得到啦，其實成篇文章建基都唔係啲 emotional。嘅一啲嘅情況，其實真係 scientifically， 其實真係想了解得到人嘅 aging 嚟講咧，狗真係一個幾好嘅 model 嚟嘅。How is it related to society? It is again an example how scientific investigations are affected by cultures and society. As pet lover, we should show our support by donation and petitions. 咁啊，即係又再次證明緊啦，其實即係一個所謂嘅科學研究點樣俾嗰個社會同埋文化影響緊。咁啊。你見得到啦，其實文章裏面都有講到其實籌款及埋一啲嘅推動嘅議案嘅，咁我都希望啦，唔同嘅寵物愛好者啦，無論可能係中意貓又好，中意狗都好啦，都可以互相幫忙支持，咁就希望呢一個都好有用嘅個 project 可以繼續做落去啊！咁今次 Science Journal 就去到呢度先，下次再見啦，拜拜。